It was never easy for me. I was born a poor black child.
You see that?
Yeah.
That's shit. And this is Shinola.
Shit. Shinola.
Son, you're gonna be all right.
Things are going to start happening to me now.
The Children's Hospital has a big deck. Okay, Dale, here's some people you know from a long time ago, the only good people left at Children's Behavioral Health, we think. And they have some words of wisdom for you.
Hang in there. We love you. We're going to miss you. We knew you when, and we just wish you all the best in the world. And
how did he keep up with his charts, Dina? Was that very good over here?
Oh, I know. It was so hard. I know. He did very well.
Oh, he did well?
Mm. Yes.
He slipped.
Now. I tell did you.
Did he?
Yeah, he slipped. We're going to miss you so much.
Well, all right.
We are.
Now, what if Dr. Wisely said he needed a chart right now? What would you tell medical records, Dina?
Well, let's see. I would say, well, we might can find it.
You think so?
I think so.
I think if you're on the case, we're in good hands.
Right.
All right. Okay, here's the inimitable Miss Ender. What would you like to say, Dr. Wisely?
Dr. Wisely, best of luck.
And how could he leave us?
How can you
that
leave us?
That scoundrel.
How did you leave us?
That scoundrel.
How did you leave us?
That's right. Okay.
Dale, good luck. We're going to miss you in this psychological community.
Quit saying nice things.
I'm sorry. Oh, she tells me to stop saying nice things. We're going to miss you, and we hope you do really well there, and all the kids out there are going to benefit greatly from you.
Yeah, all those kids are above average.
Yeah, that's right.
There's that art we never understood.
Hi, Dale. I understand that you're finally leaving the noble practice of clinical psychology. I say noble, and obviously that wouldn't necessarily relate to you, but the reality of the situation is... I had an opportunity to speak with Teresa, and she shared with me the news, and I wish you all the best. Obviously, this new role, you won't have to worry about charting and keeping up with things like that. Frankly, you never worried about that really much at your previous employer with our employment, which is our illustrious employer now, Children's Health System. But I understand that you're going into a noble profession in academia, and you'll be at the high school level. And you think psychology was hard. Wait till you get into that arena. So I wish you the best, and keep up the good work. Oh, that's right. That was a slip. I'm sorry. Just keep up the work, actually, and hopefully you'll be able to make an honest living in this new endeavor. Good luck, Dale. Seriously, and I wish you all the best. Bye.
You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you've mind to. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. Shower in a parakeet cage, but you can be happy if you've a mind to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it. Well, you can't go swimming in a baseball pool. You can't go swimming in a baseball pool. You can't go swimming in a baseball pool. But you can be happy if you've a mind to. Ball-o-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- happy if you've a mind to. You can't drive around with a tiger in your car. You can't drive around with a tiger in your car. You can't drive around with a tiger in your car. But you can be happy if you've a mind to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it.
Just remember, no! I feel like a Bloody Mary. Lighter fluid, lighter fluid. We're here now, right?
Hey, I'm making a movie for my friend Dale Wisely. He's retiring. I don't know if you know him or not, but do you have anything you want to say to him about retiring?
Well, it's interesting that this is being couched in terms of a retirement. My understanding is he's going on to a second job, in which I wish him well. I understand he likes to write poems about high school girls, so I think in his new job, he should have lots of new material to work with. And seriously, Dale, I wish you very well. Come on in, fellas, the water's fine.
Remember this place? And looky here. You still work here.
I told him I was glad he was taking care of my grandson and going to be director of student services, so when he started feeding up the little girls over there, he would have somebody on his side.
There you go. That's a good
and you behave that prognosis. Don't you get involved in all that administrative crapola. That's not your thing, my boy. Keep helping them kids.
Hi, Dr. Wisely. Have a fun time on your new adventure.
Julie's so glad that she never knew you.
My child went through Mountain Brook High School, and she needed help desperately, and it wasn't there. So maybe you can help some of these kids better than they can.
That's what we're good at.
Good luck.
Here's Dr. Patterson's office. She's actually working, so we can't talk to her. But I think if she could talk, she'd say that if you're a psychologist, you can never stop being a psychologist. Psychologist can never stop being a psychologist.
Whether or not Dale can ever stop being a psychologist is a completely different issue. We will miss having the psychologist to the stars for Mountain Brook, so just don't send any of your patients my way. I don't think that I can handle them quite as well as you.
And just remember, we have a vacant office. And the seat's still warm.
I don't like sitting on warm seats.
All right.
Good night, doctor.
You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can be happy if you've a mind to. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. But you can be happy if you've a mind to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it. Well, you can't go swimming in a baseball pool. You can't go swimming in a baseball pool. You can't go swimming in a baseball pool. But you can be happy if you've a mind to.
There's a world where I can go and tell my secrets to. In my room, in my room,
my. Maybe when she's finished, she can come in here. What do you have to say about Dr. Wisely and his organizational skills?
What organizational skills? They are comparable to mine. Essentially. Which means that they are Neil.
All right. Okay, now we see the shoes are off. Do you have any comments?
Dr. Wisely, this is a little ridiculous. Next time, keep your files in order ahead of time.
Thank you very much.
Name, Doctor Who?
Dr. Wisely. What do you want to say to him about retiring?
Oh.
You thought you had to work before you retired, right?
Yeah, you did. It looked like you would work before you retired.
But, that's right.
But when you retire, just do some work at home.
There you go. Yeah. Thanks, John.
All right.
Now I'm going to the restroom. Bet you've never seen the inside of this. I'm smoking. Here's what it looks like. The lid is down. Now I have to close off.
Cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home on a Saturday night.
Well, this is what happens to your door when you leave. Your name goes away. And so does most of your junk. Hopefully more of your junk than this. Please don't leave your office in this shape. Ah, more sharks. And whatever you do, don't leave your plants. We don't take care of them when you're gone.
Good night, Frau Blücher.
Square.
Here's Dr. Edwards. She's the librarian for the group, and she has nothing else to say. She is speechless.
Which is an amazing thing.
Which means she must have taken too much medication. Okay, here's Stephanie. She hasn't known Dale Wisely as long as we have, but she's known him long enough to have an opinion. So, Stephanie, what would you like to say to Dr. Wisely?
Good luck, Dr. Wisely.
And
we're going to miss you.
Oh, that was too nice. And what will you not miss about him?
The Dotsons and Dotsons.
Well, Dr. Wisely, I want to say I wish you absolutely the best working over there in Mountain Brook. I drink out of your Mountain Brook cup all the time. I will think of you every time I down a cup of very bitter black coffee in my Mountain Brook cup. And I want to thank you for continuing to give me a complex that shortly after I joined this group, people just start leaving one after another. That really inspires my confidence. It makes me feel like I really know how to make people feel good. So I'm going to miss you. I've really enjoyed working with you. It's been great bouncing stuff off of you and talking to you about all kinds of things. So I'll have to just give you a call next time I have a question about the death penalty or about teenagers in Mountain Brook that are using drugs or whatever else I have questions about. Have fun over there. Take care.
Y'all are just going to have to get your information to Steve.
Which Steve?
Steve Moore?
No, Steve Vance.
Oh, that. Come on.
I've been looking on the internet for art. I need more art.
Yeah.
In fact, I'm thinking about going to Doug Hall. I need the credit card.
Okay, Arnold, I don't know. I'm going to have to give you a budget for this one.
Budget?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
budget.
Yeah.
We may have to go without coffee.
Yeah, much less art. Art, that's a luxury.
Coffee versus art.
I think I'm going to go another trip soon. I really want to see Alaska.
Alaska.
No, I don't think I'll ski in Alaska. I want to see polar bears.
That's all we need. You're skiing into a polar bear.
Yeah. Y'all know what? We could have kept that smaller table.
We could have.
We don't need all this big table anymore.
There's only three of us.
Yeah, that's right. Well, Steve sometimes.
Yeah.
And Stephanie. Yeah, but we could have kept that, and it was a better looking table too.
It was.
Maybe someday we'll have enough money to get one. Oh, hey, Dale! You always loved these meetings, didn't you? Just couldn't stay away. Hey, did you ever finish that HIPAA stuff you were doing? You remember that stuff?
Yeah, I'm hoping he did, because I sure don't want to be the HIPAA officer.
Yeah. Oh, you are the HIPAA officer.
Who will be the HIPAA officer?
Oh, who will be the HIPAA? What about that announcement letter for Steve Taylor? Did we send that out and I just forgot about it? Well, I don't know. I guess you'll have some other kind of different paperwork to worry about now.
Yeah, this documentation for the
state. Don't worry about us. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Fine.
Fine. Ooh. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Jerk.
Elvis has left the building.